are 6 targets. Our contract is to kill them all. And the client is the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information. In that base. Use the VI to identify them. That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from the machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Clouds approaching. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
So you've spotted the target.
Thank you.
reached the mine.
Detected.
Five targets are being held captive at that outpost. The VI on your iDroid will show you where they are. Five of the targets should be at the Kugenga mine. Find them.
You have arrived at your destination.
Contact the target. Wait for the enemy to stand down. The enemy's trying to take you out. Contact the target later. Trying to take you out. Contact the target later. Standing down. what to do. You if you're too far away from them.
Now.
won't hear you if you're too far away from
arrived
that.
At Mother Base. Police supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Clouds approaching.
Boss, get down. That's an enemy gunship. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Support helicopter requested.
Hurry to the RV.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Arriving shortly.
updated. Detected. The map has been updated.
All right. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
What you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking that he's tougher than he looks. A little training, he'll make himself useful.
Never like kids. Especially ones with guns.
See, kids are natural.
No. He's no natural. Far from it. You probably noticed on the way in, we've expanded housing. They'll have their own quarters, separate from ours. Won't be counted as staff.
So what, we're running a daycare now?
We'll learn how to read and write. Do basic jobs.
A chance at a real life. Just not from behind a gun.
Being behind a gun's what we do, boss.
There's no room for angels in our heaven.